I was wondering, what was your conversation with the police about?
None of your fucking business.
Okay.
How's that? Go get a job.
What makes you think I don't have a job?